Okay, we should be on. Loading video. We are on.
Everest. Tess Everest. Special auxiliary to the vanguard.
Oh no. Okay. Hi all. I just had a baby fall off the table, so
we're
just a small fall. Dealing with that. Okay. Well, I kind of all of them. They bounce back quick. So, I think we were gonna attempt the nightfall.
Maybe. I think I'm going to find it.
Okay. I haven't donated yet, so I kind of thought I would donate per player death, so Nightfall will probably get more donations for us. With a cap, because I don't have a ton of money. But, yeah, so if anyone following the chat can help me keep a tally so I can donate the right amount, and y'all remember to donate on the link on the page. Oh, I guess we can't hear everyone. Can we hear everyone now? I don't know what blended is. Is that? Do I have to do that? We're in a game chat. Thanks. What's blended? I don't. I don't know what that is. Shoot. Okay. Let's party. Broadcast settings. Are all your mics turned on? Like, on broadcast? Can you go to your broadcast settings and turn them on? I don't know if that makes a difference. Okay, that's fine. If I go into the start menu in Destiny. Oh, blended. Did that do it? Can you both talk?
Oh, yeah.
I'm talking.
So, test.
1, 2, 3.
Okay, I think we got everyone. Great.
All right.
Okay.
Yeah.
Let's embark. Nightfall. Level 28. What levels are we? And is Nightfall really stupid to do? Because I'm only 25.
Well, 25, 26, 27, it may not be a good idea. I mean, you know, I'm all for bad ideas, but it's up to you guys.
I don't mind.
Let's give it a shot and see what happens. We can always back out. I mean, we fixed the mic thing, so can conquer anything at this point, right?
Sure.
That's how that works.
The Fallen will continue to claw at the walls of our city unless we strike them down. Beneath the ruins of a cosmodrome, in the shadow of an old colony ship, we've located the House of Devil's Lair and the High Servitor, feeding them their strength. We must destroy this machine god and send their souls screaming back to hell.
Of when I have a break, like, you know, in this room over here or something. Not a good thing.
Nope. Run a gun or self.
What?
She probably is saying that. Oh, I was just reading the chat. Uh oh, that's two deaths.
Shut up.
I was gonna do mine. I'm sure I will die plenty for everyone. Three. Although I never established if it counts if I come back with radiance.
We're just now getting to the mess thing.
Pretty complex. I'll need time. Already in bed.
Oh, Jesus. I watch out for the vandals. They will kill you in one shot.
So where are you?
I have 5 vandals.
That was...
Oh no. Where are you at?
I'm in the back corner.
I think I may be able to... Yeah,
good job.
Oh, shoot. I'm down too. So... What's that about if we die a bunch of times?
Do you not want to attempt it again?
We could, but...
Sure. I'm up for anything. It doesn't matter.
I don't know. I think I'd rather cut out now and...
Yeah.
Okay. So, maybe next week. Get some better gear.
That's all good. It's worth a shot. The nice thing is, if we do the strikes, will seem easy in comparison.
Yeah, want to just do the strikes playlist? You mentioned you had some downies.
That's fine.
Okay, perfect. 24?
Yep. Or, yeah. Okay. That'll be good.
Great. So I think I'm at six deaths now.
Something dark stirs in the depths of the Hellmouth. We can feel it.
Plus or minus.
A hive abomination bred for unthinkable evil. We must pierce the veil of their summoning pits and destroy this creature before the hive unleash it upon us all.
I'm glad the chat people like my voice. People at work are making fun of it today, so.
That's fantastic.
I know. So this is perfect. Makes me feel a little better. Did you see? Oh, there's no. Do you both have pink or purple shaders? I didn't see if they were.
Yeah. Oh.
Okay, so reminder to anyone watching too, we're wearing our pink shaders in support of breast cancer awareness. This month? Purple's great. Yeah.
No telling how far down we'll have to go to find the summoning pits.
So, the name of Jackie was actually chosen by the little girl you hear in the background of my mic. And I was picking my name. Those were her two favorite words at the time. She was, I think her vocabulary was about 10 words, but uh-oh was her favorite and she knew the word Jack, so.
What could have been the other possibilities?
I know.
We need to get through.
I think she knew Bunny,
I'll try to open
too,
that gate.
So, but uh-oh, Jack had a better ring than uh-oh, Bunny, I think.
A triptych of hybrids, said to be uncrackable. They know we're here. I'll get to work. Hang tight. starting to sense a pattern. Shouldn't be long.
Gate's opening.
That's all right. I get pretty focused too.
Like we're getting closer.
I'm trying to read the chat as I'm like running down here. So if you notice I'm running into walls and stuff, that is why. Baby's just sitting on the computer, so I should shut it down.
Well, at least it's chained up.
Oh no, I'm hurt so many dolls.
Give a giant bulb in the head, though, really.
I have no idea what happened.
I was weak spot in the stomach. I was just in one. Sorry, I felt cold.
Yeah. Okay, we're behind us.
I'm gonna wait until you.
There's some control behind you. Okay.
Finally, the abomination has been destroyed. The Vanguard will be grateful.
A creature of the dark has been slain, and our world spared another atrocity.
But how many more hive abominations are still out there, growing among the darkness? I fear we may find out all too soon.
I'm an aunt. Everyone else is just staring there. I was actually really excited making a Titan because I got some new dance moves. So now I have two characters. Oh, I have two sets of dance moves. Oh, another strange coin. I might be able to get a helmet this weekend. We'll see.
Hey, that's awesome.
You want to just go on this playlist for another one?
Yeah.
The Fallen will continue to claw at the walls of our city unless we strike them down. Beneath the ruins of the Cosmodrome, in the shadow of an old colony ship, we've located the House of Devil's Lair.
I sure hope
and the
so.
High Scimitar, feeding them their strength. We must destroy this machine god and send their souls screaming back to hell.
Well, we
Fallen
know.
And hive. Let's hope we can avoid the crossfire.
Let's check me out. We raised over $1,000.
I saw that.
It's
pretty great.
New goal, 1,600. Maybe we can.
Yeah.
Get there by the time we're done streaming.
You know, if we.
I mean, I'd have to die a lot, so I don't want to get us there. I mean, I do want to get us there, but not by myself, because... Oh my god.
You know, yeah, because it's between raising money and just paying it off.
Right. Fusion rifle is not bad. I really was, for the first month, like, single shooting my auto rifle. I don't know if that makes sense.
Instead of,
you know, just holding it down and shooting, I thought I had to release every time.
Way out of your
seat. Oh, yeah.
Yep. Which, I mean, it works, kind of, but...
Pretty complex.
I'll be back,
time.
Hold on.
Oh, alright.
Thank you.
Fallen are getting smarter. It's like the entire system is wired to it. I'll work faster.
Okay. Oh, my voice is back.
It's like you weren't there the whole time.
But just so you know, there's more Fallen and Hive on the way.
I know. It's good though. I'm excited. I want to raise money, so I think I'm gonna count radians as a half death, so I'm at 8.5.
Alright.
Barrier is down. We can move now.
Is everyone ready to leave?
Yeah. Do y'all want to run through this next room, or do you want to do it?
We can run through. Run through?
The lair is up ahead, under that colony ship, just on the other side of all those devils.
Clear what I'm getting, that it's all broken up. Oh, it's too happy.
Now?
Shot at you instead of sorry. You had been on the other side and it tricked me. I can come back. I think if you use like all your ammo, you get.
Oh, okay. I'm gonna find that right now. And if you don't, you just won't have any. I think you do though. I'm pretty sure you do. Yeah, no, that's not a thing. Oh, it's not? No, it's. Oh, ha! Huh. There we go. Oh. Headsizer.
Yep,
yeah,
that
that's
was
what it was. I know what I'm talking about. I don't know.
I swear, and I'm somewhere though, like, if you use all your ammo, like, you get more. I've got to hear that from somewhere.
I think he has someone telling me that the other night. And no, he was what? Telling me how to do this one. Said he used all his ammo and got more. Maybe the Destiny Lord decides.
Oh, yeah.
Am I going that way?
Sorry.
Yeah, okay.
You're good.
I wasn't sure sometimes during strikes I go completely random directions. Especially that one on Venus.
So this is the Devil's Lair.
The right spot.
Thank you.
yep, 9.5, right? That's what I think it is. If anyone else wants to call me out. I'm trying to keep track.
Done. Sepik's Prime cast a great shadow over our city. With its destruction, the fallen devils will grow weaker. But we must stay vigilant. The fallen are crafty, and they'll find ways to survive. They always do.
Did she want to keep running strikes or do something else?
No, I'm still good with this, but if someone else has the preference, like, on chat or whatever, then, you know.
Yeah, whatever anyone else sees us do. I might not be able to pick up the money for player deaths if we go to Crucible, because that... 25 cents per... I don't know.
Well, I mean, it's also one of those weird things, like, if anyone has an aversion to cupping, then that would be, not the best place for us to be.
Okay, so I had to shut my computer because the baby was on. What?
Something dark stirs in the depths
we
of the hill.
We have more donations.
We can feel it. A hive abomination bred for unthinkable
this
evil.
One we just did.
We must pierce the veil of their summoning pits and destroy this creature.
Ooh, we have
before the hive unleash
$20.
It upon us all.
Awesome.
Maybe. Oh, more core. Thank
I
you.
Someone would be willing to go in and, match you on your player death thing. That'd be awesome.
I don't know. It's already at almost 50. If anyone yeah. does want to match me, I'm taking volunteers.
Oh, yeah. That one.
Oh, definitely.
Well, this was your idea. Let's go find this abomination.
Wait, where is the public again? Do we miss it? Is it this way?
There it is.
Across the way,
it looks like.
Yeah, okay, we can go around.
Yeah. 1 minute, don't tell us anything, Jess.
I was just gonna jump right over. How did you know? I hate the moon for falling off of things. I really.
Yeah, I know. Okay, I'm gonna mute my mic again. I'm sorry.
Okay.
Right behind you. Fallen skiff, incoming.
Wait. I can't do anything, and it's kind of a secondary engram.
What the
hell? Oh.
Right,
I feel really
dirty. Okay, last time they gave me 200 gun character upgrades.
Where's the...
Guardian down.
Shit.
I'm down too, so.
Oh man.
Almost done. Keep it up.
Look, there we are.
Fallen, about to drop on us. Fallen, about to drop on us.
Yeah, it's not just a sending start.
I'm not sure what we're talking about. I'm sorry.
Oh, the good cause.
Oh, yeah.
But. Was there another one? Where is the other one? I'm going the wrong way. Sorry, guys. I'm going to join you. Eventually. Physical chat going on.
There's no telling how far down we'll have to go to find the summoning pits. Need to get through. I'll try to open that gate.
looks familiar. Oh, did anyone? Sorry, guys.
Yep.
A triptych of hybrids said to be uncrackable.
Yeah.
They know we're here. I'll get to work.
Reconfiguring.
Hang tight.
I don't think he's actually vanished in front of me.
Okay.
Vanished in front.
I, like, couldn't find anyone.
Sense a pattern. Shouldn't be long.
Gate's opening.
Ew, pumpkin cookies.
Okay, Are you fed by a little one?
No, I'm just looking at the chat. I actually do have pumpkin cookies, though. Which I might have to eat soon. I go a little crazy at Trader Joe's. I forgot I was using my fusion rifle. I'm just reading the chat on the side. There's some interesting discussion.
What is it about?
Oh, there's been talk of Hogwarts and houses, but I'm a little lost now, so who knows?
Well, at least it's chained up.
Because I can't look at it, you know, the whole time, obviously.
Okay,
I was laughing at that. I was just... Oh, I think those knights are on
Finally, the abomination has been destroyed. The Vanguard will be grateful.
A creature of the dark has been slain, and our world spared another atrocity.
How many more high abominations are still out there,
growing among the darkness?
Kind of stuff we've got.
I fear we may find out all too soon.
Basically, I can't die anymore. Oh, I guess we can wait until the end screen, right? I'm at 14, I think. 14.
But yeah, while we're doing this, I'm going to take a moment to. So I will be back.
Okay.
After we go to the rest of the tower.
Oh, yeah. Please finish. I feel like I'm separating myself from you guys if I leave, but later.
How do you mean?
Well, normally when I press leave matchmaking, just me leaving. It's not. We're all leaving and going to the tower together.
Yay. Do we have 20 minutes before...
Yeah,
our
we're switching over in 20
okay,
minutes.
Cool.
So far we've raised $1,175. 10 days.
That's fantastic.
Mm-hmm. So thanks to all you've donated.
What you're saying is that you need the rest of it.
Yeah, I got this. No, only 14 deaths. So I was gonna do $5 per. Well, I can't die anymore. That's the rules. Have you watched any of the other streams today?
No, I haven't been able to. I got off of work and got into the meeting right before I came here, so.
Right. I've been working too. I might have tried to watch him at work, but. And I shouldn't anyway.
So. Oh, yeah. How can I help? Put your head down and take a nap. Keep yourself in some videos.
I don't think that would have gone everywhere though. I guess. Seems like we got a lot of people to join us, and so that's cool.
I just feel great.
A lot of people on earlier.
Okay, I think my house is quieter now, kinda.
Okay, you're
pretty more than it was. Yay.
Vex encryption. Unbreakable. Inside this. It's all yours.
Ooh, I got lots of stuff for the crypt art.
Something, Guardian. Only a handful of those.
I'm
not
sure if you got anything good for your index.
Well done.
I got another. Oh, I can get a helmet now. Strange points there.
Oh, I pity your enemies. Bird.
Oh. That hello to us. I'm very confused. I don't know what's going on. Oh, I don't have enough. Did I not get any bounties? Oh my goodness, I just keep going back and forth between the post office and the crypt art here.
The highest grossing part of the video. Shoot, sorry.
Safe.
Oh, another strange coin. I can get a helmet and something else.
Yeah.
Okay, what did I get? Oh. I guess I'm gonna have to learn how to use a shotgun. Learn how to use a shotgun.
Yeah.
We'll give it a we'll give it a shot. Yeah. That was bad. I was gonna say that anyway, I just realized as I was saying it. So we have 15 minutes. Which is just enough time to embarrass myself in the crucible.
Give that a shot.
What's that?
Is that what they're getting what you're getting asked to do?
Oh no, I don't know. Apparently I have a good shotgun though, so.
Oh, nice.
What other people want, I'd probably trade. If we could. I don't know how to use a shotgun.
I've got another, I've got like three of the same fusion rifle. And it's nice for shards, but I don't like scrapping purple things.
Okay. oh, there are three of us. Someone suggested salvage, which I've tried once and been awful at. Do you guys want to give it a try?
Yeah, I'm just going to. Do I have this moment to run AFK for a second?
Yeah, whatever. Yeah.
Very bad. Yeah.
I'm going to have to close my computer again.
1 second. I'll take just a moment.
Okay.
Hi.
While we're waiting here, just reminded everyone to donate, I think. That's going on in the chat, too, but in case you aren't reading the chat. Donate button's on the page below the screen. Oh, I have something else for the postmaster.
Whenever you need me again, Guardian.
Goodbye. I'm authorized to award bounties, Guardian. Exchange complete.
That should be interesting. My regards to your order, Warlock.
Okay, are we all...
Warlock Tower.
Ready to go? No response.
Okay, I'm back. Sorry about that.
Oh, okay. No worries. So, one salvage match, and then we'll switch it over.
Alright.
See whoever's next.
I don't know that I've really done salvage before, so...
I've done it once, and I was really, really bad. Yes. It's 3v3, but... I guess we have to find artifacts and... while shooting at people, so.
Oh.
Yeah.
Well, I'm glad I'm not trying to read a screen at the same time.
I might not in this case. Well, I probably will because I will die. And none of the...
I'll be able to look at it.
deaths in the Crucible don't count for my donations.
Oh, that's good.
I wish I could. But...
This is gonna go really bad. I've never played Salvage. And I'm bad at PvP.
Did I do Salvage? Did I press the right one? I don't know if I pressed the right one. We're going somewhere. Okay. Oh, right, it's 6 out of 6, not 6 and 6. Yeah, I pressed that. Like, why is it 6? There's 3. Okay.
Alright, well, it's a good thing we only have time for one, just in case.
Yep. Yeah. I like the idea. I think the idea is that I'm just really bad at it, but maybe it'll give me a chance to try out new.
Can you just run around with a shotgun and randomly shoot at things? It seems to work for everybody else.
Salvage. Alpha team.
Oh, I like that.
Get out there, grab the relics, and don't let anyone stand in your way.
He's gonna tell us there's an artifact found, and it'll show up, and then we.
There's a new relic. Go and get it.
Like towards that area.
Gains the lead.
Just like that.
Probe is out. Keep them away.
That's all right. That's we're celebrating in my first match. My team had none. So.
This would be
oh, right behind me.
Your probe is down. Stay alert for new relics.
Nope.
You're falling behind.
They are all over here. Someone get behind him and stab him.
Guardian down.
Oh, shit.
New relic located.
Guardian down.
Defend the probe, Guardian.
Oh no, I hit the top of the wall.
You're in the lead.
They're right behind you, be careful.
Probe lost. There's a new relic. Go and get it.
Are we also seeing some really bad lag right now?
Lost the lead.
I am. Okay. I'm kind of flipping over my screen.
Heavy ammo on the way. The enemy's probe is out. Shut it down. Heavy ammo available.
Right
around the corner here. Gained the lead. Hostile probe deactivated.
Probably just pick up the heavy ammo if you can.
New relic located.
Guardian down. Guardian down.
Oh.
Enemy probe out.
I didn't
out.
Just walk off.
Disable it.
The edge of the map or anything.
I think that one just counts.
Guardian down.
I would recommend going behind St. Alpha for that general direction. You're watching from Bravo.
Guardian down.
You're falling behind.
Oh, right, I was gonna try out my new shotgun.
Relic compromised.
Guardian down.
There's a new relic. Go and get it. The enemy's probe is out. Shut it down.
Guardian down.
Their probe is shut down. Good work. Heavy ammo inbound.
Come on.
New relic located. Heavy ammo available.
Guardian down.
Five minutes remaining.
That's so funny. He told me 5 minutes remaining.
Their probe's active, Guardian. Stop it. Enemy probe disrupted. It's down. You're in the lead.
Here I am.
Oh, man. I'm still thinking about my joke. Just stupid.
Guardian down.
There's a new relic. Go and get it. Lost the lead.
Are we ever in the lead?
Oh, shoot. Okay. Still only got one over there. They're just reviving their buddy then. There's two of them.
The enemy's probe is out. Shut it down.
Yes. There's not the ammo by me. You guys want to come get some? Yeah, I'm gonna actually go up top and try and tag him down below. We got one coming
in the back. Oh, I see that.
Oh, you see the shit.
Guardian down.
Relic lost.
Nice. Slowing down. I'm just gonna be back behind us.
Oh dear, I think I'm falling off.
New relic located.
Thank you. No.
Guardian down.
Oh,
Their probe's active, Guardian. Stop it!
Come on, I'm talking about baby bedtime. Almost bedtime for someone here. She's getting really sleepy.
Hey, baby. We have someone.
Yeah, we'll switch after.
Hostile probe deactivated. One minute.
Gotcha. Guardian down.
Nice. Good job.
There's a new relic. Go and get it.
Your death. I've decided to avenge your death. I don't often succeed, but.
Well, I appreciate the effort.
Guardian down.
There's two right now.
The enemy's probe is out. Shut it down. Like heavy ammo on the way.
Guardian down.
Heavy ammo available.
Okay.
Just taking
out over there.
Cam, by the way. You don't have to call me by my gamertag. Hey, what? Cam. Everybody calls me that. I'm serious now. Everyone calls me Cam.
Enemy probe disrupted. It's down. The Crucible is not a challenge to be taken lightly.
Okay. So we're gonna leave this as quickly as possible so no one gets to see me. It's not the worst I've done. And I think we're gonna switch the stream over. So thanks for playing, you both, and everyone else. Thanks for watching and chatting. Remember to donate. Final count for me is 14 deaths, so we'll donate 5 for each. And use the link. Okay.
Good stream, guys.
Yep. Have a good night. Watch the stream over to, I think, Belle and Lady. Yeah? Okay.
I believe so.